What's up, guys? It's Andrew with Diamond Graphics, standing in front of this beautiful BMW M5. We have kind of a unique wrap going on this, so I'd like to share a little bit about it. Currently, this car is wrapped in a KPMF matte white blue pearlescent. We're actually going to be removing the entire wrap, and we had a famous wrap designer called Skeppel. He's made a one-of-a-kind custom wrap for this BMW that's really just going to take it to the next level. With this new wrap, it's actually printed, and the design flows throughout the entire length of the car, so we're going to have to use a little bit different install process. Normally, when we wrap a car, we do panel by panel, but this time we're actually going to have to do the entire side in one piece and make sure it's going to line up with the front bumpers, the front hoods, the fenders, etc. So it's going to be a little bit different wrap process than we're used to, but we're going to do our best and the end result should be pretty amazing. So let's head inside and we can show you what was delivered to us. The printed Skeppel design roll that we've got for this vehicle doesn't just come in one sheet. They actually printed off each individual panels, the whole sides with instructions. So it's a little bit more involved of a process, but we can go inside and take a look. So this is a Avery Dennison vinyl that's printed by We Print Wraps, and then it's over laminated with a pearl. This is kind of like getting a custom suit for your car. This is gonna be a one of a kind wrap, but we gotta make sure all the registration lines up throughout the entire vehicle, making sure each panel connects correctly and gives it the look that it deserves. So we finally finished up this one-of-a-kind BMW M5 wrap that was fully designed by Skeppel Designs. We had to line up each of these panels. We knew going into this wrap that it would be difficult to try to make all the panels line up, have the design come together, but Skeppel Design actually was very, very good at making sure the design would flow with the install process. So the overall end result of this car turned out pretty spectacular. Was wrapped for an individual who owns a high-end custom suit business named Fine Line Custom Attires, and he wanted to represent the bespoke lifestyle. Bespoke meaning to be spoken for or to have something custom designed for you specifically. So in the high-end clothing world, it's all about the details, you know, the stitchings, the buttons, the liners. So this wrap, we're really incorporating a lot of details. So why don't I show you some of those details?